What do you think, folks? Comment down below. How many of you think's in there?
You got one right there for sure.
The one I couldn't bump.
Where'd that net go?
It's right middle ways right there.
Oh shit.
I think it's my cat.
Oh shit.
Oh no.
It broke you off?
Yeah. That cat is real bad.
I'll take it. I'll get it off the wall. This picture.
He shook it. He shook it out. Shit.
You got a mess up in it.
You got a fish on it?
Yeah.
Another gall?
Shit. I don't know. It felt like it just popped, but.
No. Maybe it popped him other one's loose.
Sure don't
want to
lose this one.
Well, here, you want to get, you got the net, or that gar still in the net?
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. Unless it's a 3-pound crappie, and then I'll fling that gar. It's another fucking gar.
I don't see. They run in pairs a lot. I got something back here.
Gars, what am I doing? Dinosaur fish. As long as she's lived there, there's been catfish in that lake like that. Yeah.
bad one yet, though, don't
he? Yeah, he definitely feels like the heaviest one tonight. Something like that, I guess.
Well, I've seen Daddy do that one.
That flipping.
We used to fish a lot for shell crackers with bream and stuff. And just take really rods and throw them out on the bottom. And me and Daddy were fishing down there. Like, we put in a hatchet.
This is our basic setup right here though, just a couple split shots and a little size 3 or 4, 2, 3, 4 size hook. Real basic.
Stay down.
Get it right to the bottom, and I just try to figure them out. Look in there.
You're jigging a little bit.
I just picked it up off the bottom, and he smacked it, man. I was trying to demonstrate there, folks, but this guy was just so hungry, couldn't stand it. Oh yeah, you got one too.
A little bloody on that one.
It's all right.
Oh shit. I guess
they
should.
Oh shit. Steer. It's all right, I'll get it.
I forgot I had that thing with me.
You got one right here, man.
You to go in the bag though anyways. Well folks, that was a pretty good night of speck fishing, I would say. Yeah, I'm gonna predict about 30 or so, I think. Wouldn't be surprised.
I would hesitate a bit more than there.
There's some nice ones in there. One. Two. 33 altogether.
Ain't too bad, isn't it?
Oh, we threw back more than that, I'm sure. I threw back 4, 5, or 6 at least. Yeah. Not bad at all, man. Alright folks, 66 fillets, that's a lot of fish.